You've got to get him talking. But whatever you do, don't mention Jad's here. Let him do that.
I don't think Worf wants to talk about her.
Well, he may not want to, but he needs to, I think. And given the right circumstances, he will.
Well, we have one circumstance in our favor. 2301, a very good year for Bloodwine.
Oh, I'll let you do your work. You sure one bottle's going to be enough?
Goodbye, Julian.
Chief.
Can I come in?
Why?
Well, because it's been a long time since we shared one of these. Friendly glasses?
None that are clean.
Oh, well, who needs glasses, eh? Cheers. Warm the cockles.
Very smooth. Good night, Chief.
Well, hold on. You call it a visit?
I enjoyed it.
Hey, come on, Worf. I came to talk.
About what?
Anything you want. Old friends, the Enterprise. Remember, what's his name? Lieutenant Barclay.
Who can forget him?
Those holosuite programs of his, huh?
Three Musketeers.
Geordi waving that sword around. That's better.
So, what did you find out?
You should never try to match drinks with a Klingon.
Yeah, but what are you and Worf talk about?
Who do you care?
Because someday that crazy Klingon may get tired of smashing up a holosuite bar and decide to come down here and smash up a real one.
What did you talk about? A lot of things. His son, Alexander, growing up in Russia. The proper way to eat gag.
But what does any of that have to do with Jadzia?
Nothing. It wasn't until about 0400 when we were polishing off the third bottle of blood wine that he even mentioned Jadzia. Now, this could be a little sweeter.
Miles, what did he say about her?
She's not in Stovokor.
You mean Klingon heaven? What would she be doing there? She wasn't a Klingon.
As far as Worf is concerned, she was. She did join the House of Martok.
Then what makes him think she's not in Stovokor?
Well, for one thing, she never ate the heart of one of her enemies.
She always was a little squeamish.
And secondly, she didn't die in glorious battle.
You mean being murdered by a power wraith in cold blood doesn't count?
Do you want to know what's bothering Worf or not?
There's more?
Well, apparently there is a way for Worf to ensure that Jadzia gets into Stovokor. He has to win a great battle in her name.
Well, I could let him beat me at Tango.
Not good enough. Unless he has to carve his way through 100 Jemadar to get to the table.
Why does everything with Klingons have to involve bloodshed?
No wonder he's so frustrated with convoy duty. Maybe we should talk to Admiral Ross.
Oh, yeah. I can see it now. Admiral, could you please send the Defiant on the most dangerous mission you can think of? Jadzia needs to get into Stovokor.
Sounds good to me.
Then you ask him.
What about General Martok? He's due to arrive in the station tomorrow morning.
Good thinking. Who better than a Klingon to help a Klingon?